Yeah, composting is actually a really exciting topic. It's the ultimate natural recycling, where you're taking these food scraps and instead of throwing them into a waste bin, which then goes into a landfill, which then creates methane gas and breaks down incredibly slowly, you are putting it into a system where you're encouraging biological degradation that creates fertilizer that you can use in your garden. And so in a compost bin, you are mixing the greens, which are the high nitrogen things like the apple cores and the banana peels, with the browns, which are the high carbon resources that are things like leaf litter and wood chips. And you create this perfect sandwich for bacteria. And then the bacteria comes in, it has the perfect mix of nitrogen and carbon. It starts eating away at it. You get the mesophilic bacteria that kind of is somewhat warm. They start heating up the pile. That creates this great environment for the thermophilic bacteria that comes in, and it will heat the pile up to like 150 degrees. So it really gets cooking, like the pile's hot composting cooks. And then at the end of it, you end up with this really rich, beautiful, dark fertilizer for your garden. And so it's this amazing soil amendment that can happen if you are properly composting.